the Jeep Grand Cherokee is a family vehicle that can do more than just carry the kids and their hockey gear. It's ready to go off-road, tow a trailer, or, if you buy the right model, attack a racetrack. It exceeds what is expected of a family crossover, and we rate it highly, though we recognize that safety is becoming a problem for this aging vehicle. It gets a 7.7 out of 10 on our scale. The biggest change this year is a loss of rational control. The Jeep Grand Cherokee Trackhawk takes inspiration and engines from Dodge's Hellcat models and hot swaps them into the SUV. It cranks out 707 horsepower and can approach 180 miles per hour. Beef up brakes, cooling systems, seats, all-wheel drive system, and transmission help the Trackhawk put its power to the road. Other changes for 2018 include the addition of Apple CarPlay and Android Auto to the 8.4-inch version of the Uconnect infotainment system, a new 7.0-inch Uconnect screen on base models instead of a 5.0-inch screen, active noise cancellation for the vehicle through the available Alpine audio system, and a new Sterling Edition package to celebrate the model's 25th anniversary. The Grand Cherokee is offered in a variety of models: Laredo, Limited, Overland, Summit, Trailhawk, SRT, and the new Trackhawk. Five engines are offered. They start with a 295 horsepower 3.6 liter V6. Next up is a 360 horsepower 5.7 liter V8. The Grand Cherokee is unique in offering a diesel engine. The 3.0 liter turbo diesel puts out 240 horsepower and 420 pound-feet of torque. The SRT model gets a 475 horsepower 6.4 liter V8, and the Trackhawk has the supercharged V8. All engines are backed by a fantastic 8-speed automatic.